office, and I really don't need this this aggravation in my life. And it's come to a point where I'm going to have to take action. And I don't, you know, I don't want to, but I'm fed up. I'm frankly at the end of my rope. I mean, you were, you know, I mean, with all due respect, you were away from the office for, what, 10 months? I probably didn't hear from you maybe once in 10 months. It doesn't give me a feeling of interest in your job. It doesn't give me a feeling that you care about the office. It doesn't give me a feeling that you're loyal. So what I'm trying to tell you is there's going to be big changes real quick in the next few months, or it's going to be an ugly situation. When someone doesn't communicate with me for over almost a year, you got to wonder what they're up to, and you got to wonder where their loyalty is and their interest in their job. And I'm well aware you had a child. We've all done that. I've had three of them. And I'm well aware of the responsibilities of a new father, and I'm responsible of, you know, of what your wife's expectations of your involvement are. I've done this many years ago, Todd. I've done it three times, so I'm well aware of what goes on with a new baby. So it sure doesn't give me a warm feeling about what's been going on in the last year or so. And there's going to be some big changes. And you know what, Todd? It's not just my office. A lot of the MPPs are moving in that direction because they're not happy with COPE's activities. And COPE is really digging a hole for themselves. They really don't realize they're putting you guys in a bad position. Anyways, so you can understand where I'm coming from, and I hope you understand what the requirements I'll need. And I've been, I guess, a combination of union, our management on the other side, and everything, we've all been pressed into a situation where we can't tolerate, just not my office, we can't tolerate. There's all kinds of other problems. I could write a book on all the other MPPs that are having problems too. And it's just with COPE. So it's basically sometimes unions do more harm than good, and sometimes they get their people into bad situations. And you know, so that's another story for another day. And so there'll either have to be some big changes or some moves made.